Good morning. It is Tuesday, March 6th. Ba-da-da-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-ba-da-da-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. It's Tuesday and I am happy because I am alive. Okay, okay, enough of the songs. Yes, it's a good day. Why is it a good day? Well, quite frankly, because I'm not dead. I mean, that's always a good start to a day, isn't it? Every time that we wake up alive, we've got another chance. We have another opportunity. We have another day granted to us. And that's all we can do, friends. We can only take our lives day by day. Oh, sure, we could think about the future. We can try to make plans, just as we evaluate our past. But none of those plans, none of that future is assured to us. It just comes to us day by day. If it arrives and we've got plans for it, well, that's a bonus day. But the day we need to concern ourselves with is this one. Because right here, right now, God is operating in our lives. And He asks us to walk hand in hand with Him. Each day is a day of opportunity, and each day is a day of choices. The choices we make are going to depend on whether or not we go with the Lord. If we choose constantly to succumb to our temptations, we will find ourselves going further and further from the Lord. If we choose, on the other hand, to continue to try to do what is right and what is good, then we will draw closer to the Lord day by day. And that's what the season of Lent gives us the opportunity to do. To reflect upon our lives, to see what we need to change, and to change it day by day. Rejoice that you are alive today, and give thanks to God by living a good, holy life. God bless you this day, and every day of your lives.